Hey, Perry here, Taylor Sound, tip of the day. What is the difference between editing and mixing? Well, editing is usually where you cut pieces out, you do little fades, and you cut noise out. If there's a guitar track where the guitar player pauses in between notes or in between sections, a lot of times you'll go in and edit all of that in between time and just create silence. So fades and creating silence and moving notes around here and there, that is what we would call the editing phase, and that is usually done before the mixing phase. Sometimes it is done during the mixing phase, but a lot of times after you're done tracking all of your tracks and doing your recording, you'll do a couple of hours of editing. And that's just cleaning up every little nook and cranny of the mix and all the tracks. Make sure there's no noises and pops and doing little fades so there's not any frumps and crumps and all kinds of strange noises. And then you would go into the mixing phase. And mixing is enhancing the sound, compressing the sound, adding effects to the sound. Putting gates, that's also kind of a part of editing. You can use gates in areas, and that would, it clamps the sound so that it creates silence where there's supposed to be silence. There is limiting, where you're limiting the decibel level so that nothing over a certain threshold is heard. There's all kinds of stuff you do in mixing. Equalization, where you're EQing the sound, and then you're putting that all together for your final mix. So editing is kind of like a chop and cut and move, nudge things over process that happens before the mixing, and then you go into your mixing phase. And so two separate processes. Sometimes they happen, they coincide and they happen at the same time, but technically when we do it, we try and do kind of an editing session before the mixing. So hope that helps. Rock on.